Food safety company in Auckland.
And it's quite a high-tech piece of equipment to find that level of contamination.
So how does it work? Well, it's pretty simple. Typical punnet of strawberries, no problems, goes through no stress. But as soon as you introduce the tiniest bit of metal, then you have a few problems.
We've got to teach the metal detector what a good product looks like, and then any disturbance bigger than that, it's going to be triggering a fail.
And the machines are flying off the shelves. Julian Horsley's sold a year's worth in the last 4 days to growers in Australia and here.
I mean, there's an element of panic, obviously, because their customers are saying, we can't receive any product until you've got this and this in line.
One of these metal detectors costs around $22,000. But Julian says many growers see them as the only way to assure customers their produce is safe.
It's obviously all over the news, and more importantly, commercially for these guys, it's put my produce in the rubbish bin or supply it to the customers.
Growers doing whatever they can to safeguard their products. Andrew McFarlane, One News.